The top of the world is about 35, 40 minutes from Eagle Rock. I say like your average buggy should be able to get to a cheap on 35. Alright, so we hung out on top of the mountain for a few.
Most of them are a bunch of good people.
There's people from all over here.
Just having a good old mountain day, I'll say.
Epstein didn't hang himself.
Alright, so currently what's going on is we're with a group of four, and one of the guys apparently has been here like quite a few times, and the trail that we're going down apparently gets pretty gnarly, so he decided to take a different way and he's going to meet us, which I don't really care for. I mean, typically if you got four buggies, there ain't much you can't get through, right?
It's critical to always put your seatbelt on no matter what style of riding you're going. Mine's just a 4-point harness. It took 5 hours to get out here last time I came down here. So I got a 4-point harness on, and then 4-point harnesses are good for rolling
two.
So 4-point harnesses are great for rolling at least 3 times.
Hold on 1 second.
The 4-point harness system like I'm wearing right now is great for at least 3 rollovers. After the 3rd rollover, you might be moving around in it. If you plan on rolling over a lot, I would get at least a 5-point harness. That's where the harness drops between your legs. It comes up to here. 5-point harnesses are great for multiple rollovers. Honda Town's got this great thing called Auto Stop, and it just stops whenever it wants. It's an economy thing. It saves you on fuel. What was that? But real talk, thank you all for watching. Hit that like button. If you're new, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment below.
back on me. And on his way back, he fell.
Shit. I'm glad you're alright, dude.
This is sloppy as shit, dude.
It is sloppy.
Well, I mean, you're ankle deep in it right now.
Yeah. Balls deep.
Hell, you probably could have just went to that side over there. Yeah.
Por el lado de la bahía también los verán pasar.